on board with Jorge Lorenzo. And here's going to be a move from Jorge Lorenzo. He goes up on the inside of Valentino Rossi. Listen to the crowd.
Lorenzo Island, they are going absolutely crazy. This is going to be a fabulous race. I hope it's not tyres that are going to decide it. I hope they both have the same amount of rubber at the end and can just go.
Five
laps, the Circuit de Catalunya are underway.
It's going to get very interesting in about 4 or 5 laps time.
Because they're going to go off these tyres. They've got to 40 degrees. They close right up on Jorge Lorenzo at the end of the straight, breaking for turn one. They really close the gap. Rossi is really, right. Really good here. Let's see if he's going to try and take Lorenzo at turn one.
On the brakes, and he does. He goes through Valentino Rossi, just flicks down a couple of gears, and through he goes. So Rossi now leads. He's taking the fight to his teammate and rival Jorge Lorenzo. Casey Stoner, the championship leader, in third.
Stoner really having to fight hard on the Ducati now. And slowly, but very slowly, but surely. Oh. Big Cloud, oh, certainly running a bit wide there.
And Lorenzo lost a lot of time there, ran it very, very deep. He's having his problems as well. On board with Jorge Lorenzo. And here's going to be a move from Jorge Lorenzo. He goes up on the inside of Valentino Rossi. Listen to the crowd.
Fabulous stuff. Lorenzo now leads the way.
Wow.
We know what Rossi likes to do now. He likes to try and take him back immediately, doesn't he? This is Rossi's way of doing things.
He won't be able to do it, I don't think, at the end of turn one. Lorenzo's really pushing hard.
7 laps to go. Rossi closes up at turn one. Very, very close indeed. Comes out of the slipstream. Not quite close enough.
Down the straight, Rossi's right in behind Lorenzo. Here comes Valentino Rossi. 3 laps to go. Is that what we said?
Yeah, 3 laps to go. We go. Rossi should take the lead. He has at turn one. Valentino Rossi leads the way into turn one. What can Lorenzo do? The Rossi fans go absolutely wild here.
Can Lorenzo be close enough in turn 5 to make a move? He wants to get back in front of Rossi as soon as he possibly can.
He's got to stick there, Jorge Lorenzo. Rossi's trying to break him up. He's trying to break him down. Lorenzo is sticking there. He's sticking right on the rear wheel of the Yamaha, Valentino Rossi. Over the start and finish line, 2 laps to go, 200 miles an
hour. Here he comes.
Here comes Lorenzo up the inside.
Oh, and he goes so close to Rossi as he goes past, and Lorenzo claims the lead.
Oh, Rossi's got him back on the brakes into turn one. Round the outside, Rossi runs it a little bit wide, but he makes it stick.
Oh, and it's still going to go on this right to the very last lap there. Surely, surely it will. Lorenzo round the outside in turn 3. Back straight they go now. Lorenzo up on the inside of Rossi. Rossi pushing so, so hard in there. And Rossi keeps it in front of Lorenzo. Tighter line from Lorenzo on exit, so he will be close to Valentino Rossi as they flick it right now through these final 3.
Final 3 bends coming up. There'll be one lap to go of that. Lorenzo almost hits the back wheel there of Rossi's Yamaha. They plunge downhill, third gear right-handers, turn 12, turn 13, into the start and finish straight. One more incredible lap left.
Can Lorenzo give us one of those moments now? Here he comes down the straight. Jorge Lorenzo's going to go through, and he's gone through Valentino Rossi. Is he going to take the lead? He does.
He made it stick this time round. Rossi trying to go around the outside, then on the inside of the right-hander. Rossi almost through. Lorenzo slams the door in his face.
Oh, and Lorenzo's taking this on, and he's pushing Valentino Rossi to the absolute limit.
It's going to be at turn 10. He's going to make the big move as they come onto the back straight. This is where it's going to happen.
But Lorenzo's carried a lot of speed out of turn 9. And there's no way through there for Valentino Rossi. But Lorenzo pushing it so, so hard in there. And Lorenzo's going to hang on to it. He said to me before this weekend, if you go into these corners first, you know you're going to win the race. Can Rossi invent something, though? Can he do it? 2 more corners to go after this one.
They're at the top of the hill. 12 and 13 to go. Lorenzo still leads the way. Rossi very, very close indeed. They plunge down the hill. We ride with Valentino Rossi. Lorenzo now into turn 13.
And Rossi's invented something in the final corner, but Lorenzo gets close to the back, and Rossi has beaten him.
What a motorcycle race. What a Grand Prix.